two set up?
Yeah, on this one.
that shoreline doesn't look much beyond 80, 90 yards, maybe. Just go straight out and hit with the buoy. I mean, I can take my long voyage and make it out there. And that buoy right out there from where we're standing right here,
yeah,
that looks about 90 to 95 yards.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So if you swing it across here, it's got to be well there.
Yeah, I think you just go
just straight out.
Straight out, probably 65,
70 yards.
65, 70
yards. Let me get the big one. The thing is, when you do it that way too, you know the bait's good.
Oh, yeah.
You just let it sit there.
Yeah.
It's either going to work or it's not going to work.
Nothing. So it's like, just like on one of these hooks, I saw when it, like, the power bait slapped the water and came off. I still got one hook on there. What I do with the two hooks is normally I'll have one salmon eggs and one power bait.
Oh, really?
Just like a small little pot. You ever heard of Lake Barron? Yeah. So it's kind of like behind Bijou.
Oh, wait a minute. Behind Bijou.
The big pond. My friend sent me pictures the past few days.
What's it called again?
Lake Barron.
And it's behind Bijou?
Yeah, so I'll show you what's up.
What are they using for bait? Just this stuff? So they catch a stock fish there, basically?
Yeah.
Yeah,
there's some big fish.
Yeah. go. You said you hadn't caught one. There you go. Let me come down there with the net. I'm with that.
This is for your clap. No, I actually got out of my final.
Don't start bleeding.
I was just like, hey, please don't make me do the final. And she's like, okay.
Okay.
She's super sweet. Because I was like, for my midterm, I kind of went super hard. And I did like a bunch of pictures of like Zaina and Roberto. And I like made a whole set for them.
Oh, yeah. I saw those. Those
yeah.
Cool.
So I did like the bathtub one and stuff. And she was just like, yeah, I think you put a lot of effort into your, I was just telling her, like,
Float to the top.
No, no.
Oh, not a slob. I thought it made it
standard.
As I was getting it out, it's
saw this picture.
How hard is this? The problem of lighting the room with it,
it's the same.
They swallow
it.
So that's why now when they swallow it, I also use barbell swabs. I just cut the line figuring, the problem gets away, gets back in the water, eventually I'll make sure to work its way out.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I've caught a couple of fish that had two or three hooks in them, and they were doing fine.
They live long enough, I know they dissolve. But
yeah, you get it. Not to mention the barbell soap, I bet you it's just really good. I had that in the water for like 2 minutes.
Yeah.
There are some cards that are
watch!
Yeah, I know these rocks are definitely treacherous in the rough bush.
I really didn't put any input down the power day on that hill.
Yes, you've been going to crossing, the bigger the bait, the bigger the fish.
Yeah.
In a sense, that's why I've been using big power day, because I don't think I'm looking like that. You know, it takes mouth around it, but then again, they just bite half of it.
I just almost swung this like straight into the road.
No.
Bad boy.
Please don't.
Sorry about that. Doing the best I can.